Hello, folks. Welcome back to, this time, a thoughts on a trailer. Now, I was going to record my reaction to it, but my tablet keeps acting funny where it turns off and stays off for a very long time, then it comes back on. So, this is going to be a podcast-style short little video. Halloween Kills. Teaser trailer. Not really a trailer, but a teaser. I'm more interested in the trailer, but I mean, what I saw, I wasn't impressed at all. I know people are already creaming themselves over, oh my god, we saw the new mask, and it looks awesome, and oh my god, you know. But I wasn't really, I mean, I like the mask, I like the look of the mask where it's half burnt on the side, but it reminds me more of Rob Zombie's Halloween 2, which I thought that look of his burnt mask was way better, but that's just me. I didn't care for much, I didn't love 2018's Halloween, or Halloween 2018, whatever you want to call it. That was okay. Wasn't scary, really. Personally, I prefer Part 2, the original Part 2, John Carpenter's Halloween 2, Part 2, and then Halloween 4. Slightly 5 at spots, and then that's it. I don't like the original. I don't like 6 or Resurrection much. I can deal with Resurrection, but I mean, I'll say 2018 is way better than Resurrection and the first film. I know that's blasphemy to say. But it's how I'm honest. I'm going to be honest on my channel, so. And my thoughts on stuff, so. Yeah, the teaser I didn't really care for. Oh, we have Tommy Jarvis. Or, I mean, not Tommy Jarvis. We have Tommy Doyle in it. And Lindsay Wallace, who I don't care. I mean, their characters in the original 78 film was okay. But same time, what? I guess Tommy grew up like Jarvis, where, yeah, Michael's coming for me. I'm gonna be ready. And I'm not gonna be afraid. You know, I mean, we have shots where it's sort of an okay shot where we see like a blood splatter from Michael where he bashes somebody's head, I guess, open or something. Then we have the daughter of Laurie Strode screaming in one scene. So, if anything, how about we kill Laurie Strode off? I mean, why not? Yeah, she's the main character, but it's like, come on, like, I didn't really care the fact. I mean, I kind of like the Sarah Connor angle they went with in 2018, but I would have killed her off at the end. That's just me. And really, I wouldn't have even made no more sequels with the 2018 movie. I would have just kept it as a standalone sequel to the original, which is whatever. But why not? How about we actually kill Michael Myers off in a one-off movie, see if it makes any money, and then just don't count the 2018 one as, you know, that's what the, just make a new trilogy of films or whatever. Don't do what they're doing now, where he freaking survives a fire, a house, burning down. You know, he was trapped in a trap, in the basement, with flames surrounding him, and yeah, he survived this. Oh, he's partly supernatural. Well, whatever. Yeah, those are my thoughts on the teaser. I'll be more interested in a trailer, in a full trailer, instead of a teaser. But, yeah. Till next time, take care, peace, and love. Don't wanna see